With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm meteorologist Amy Sweezey. Winds will be a little bit lighter today, but still coming in out of the east, keeping the beaches just a little cooler than our inland areas. I do expect at least a few showers right along the coast, although not quite as many rain showers moving all the way inland as to what we had going on yesterday. Also, a little more sunshine today will bring our temperatures up a degree or two. Area-wide will be in the lower 80s and right around 80 degrees at the coast. In fact, Daytona Beach and Melbourne both headed to 80 today, 79. At Palm Coast, Orlando, Sanford, Kissimmee at 81, Ocala and Leesburg 82 degrees. Average high, by the way, for Orlando as of today goes down to 77. Now we're going to keep this warm weather around for the Thanksgiving holiday. In fact, right through Friday. Friday into Saturday is when our next cold front comes through, brings us a slight chance for rain, but doesn't cool us down a whole lot.